Not everybody can come here. I'm sorry. As great as America is, we can't just say, hey, come on in, as we were 150 years ago.
This country has always managed migration back and forth from Mexico and Central America. You're sitting in what used to be Mexico.
How is a mother who comes to feed her children that are starving illegal? How is a daughter that comes to raise money for an operation for a mother that would die otherwise illegal?